Evan Randleman was such a freak. So athletic. What do you mean, knocked out Mirko CroCop?
Dude.
Crazy.
And the second fight right after that, he suplexes Fedor Emelianenko.
Yes, that's right. Right. But Fedor, man, the fact that like seconds later he catches him in an armbar.
Yeah.
Cut him in a Kimura.
Special guy.